Ornette Coleman, a giant of the jazz world and determined iconoclast, died yesterday, June 11, at 85. Tributes to the saxophone player began pouring in from members of the music community worldwide, from jazz musicians following in Coleman's footsteps to the roots Questlove. We spoke with one of Ornette's few musical peers, saxophonist and composer Wayne Shorter, about his legacy. The transcript, below, has been lightly edited for clarity. Musicians pay homage to late jazz giant Ornette Coleman. What Ornette was actually doing is something that is still needed in this country, the same thing. It's not considered popular, but he had a sense of mission. A lot of the great stuff is not the bestseller, it's interesting or thought-provoking, stuff that makes you want to transfer ideas from music to something that you do in another profession. We need someone to do that. If everyone was doing the same thing, like the same thing pop-wise, that's like a lake without any outlet, everything in there gets poisoned and dies. People like Coleman work as antidotes to the sleeping powder that we drink. Think. Ingest.